Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video as we explore the closing down JCPenney in Oswego, New York for one final time. This is its final day, so let's go inside and check it out. You can see that they've gotten to the point now where they just are putting fixtures outside. Got the big last day sign on the door. They already even have the building permit now for Hobby Lobby when they go in, so sounds like they're going to start work as soon as the store's done liquidating. 90% off. What's up everyone and welcome back. We are at the JCPenney in Oswego for its final day. I know I probably should have gotten this uploaded way sooner as the store has been closed for a little over 6 months now, but you know, putting that aside, let's get into the video. As you can see, pretty much this side of the store was broom clean at this point. Aside from a few fixtures, the only merchandise that was left in the store was just a few racks of clothes at the front. Other than that, there was not too much going on. Now, I also thought I would just use this video as an opportunity to come on and say hi to you guys again, because it's been a little while since I've made a video like this, just because I had my Spirit Halloween series going on. I filmed a bunch of videos this year, and then I'll be having my Christmas series coming out soon. I already have my first episode up with that. There'll be more to come, and I'm also working on my next small video right now, which is Great Northern. That will be my last video, actually, for the 2023 year, so stay tuned for that. I am not even halfway done with that right now, so I still have a ways to go. Now, with the JCPenney store gone, you really don't have any Central New York locations left. The closest one to Oswego now would be driving all the way up to Watertown, which that's more Eastern New York than anything. Or you could, I don't know if you consider the Arnott store in Horseheads Central New York. I consider that more like Lower New York. So I think that Central New York is officially stripped of all their JCPenney's now, because there used to be one at Destiny USA, and there was one in Rome, as well as a few others. Couldn't put my finger on where they were, but those were just the ones that I knew of. Now, here is just a quick peek at the salon. At this point, it was closed down. They sold all of their products. It was just a few chairs and some mirrors left, so I thought I'd pop in and show you guys, because I've never stepped foot in a JCPenney salon. Hopefully I don't have a reason to, but yeah, it wasn't too spectacular, but I just thought I'd show you guys anyway. Anyway guys, I'm going to let you enjoy the rest of the video. There's also a sneak peek into some of the back rooms of the JCPenney towards the end of the video, and it shows signs of the former W.T. Grant store that this used to be back in the day, so that was pretty cool, as well as a look at the old auto center, and I thought that was my favorite part, so stay tuned for that. As always, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you guys in the next video, which will probably be a Christmas video, so enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Thank you. Alright guys, this looks like it is the former auto center. Thank you.
Team!